Why should you come to train at the NIH Clinical Center? Our hospital is the largest hospital in the world devoted to clinical research.
Our campus in Bethesda, Maryland is home of the NIH Intramural Research Program, known for its collaborative approach to biomedical science. Experts conduct clinical research, often studying novel therapies to pursue treatment breakthroughs for patients with a variety of diseases. When these patients need ICU care, we support them through critical illness.
We offer world-class training filled with unique and innovative curriculum. Our trainees not only develop mastery of skills for airway management and ultrasound, but also in mechanical ventilation, physiology, numeracy, and principles of research.
The state-of-the-art resources provide amazing opportunities for graduate medical training, both in patient care and scientific research.
Their diversity of training experiences, from unique patient populations we see in NIH ICU, to experiences in tertiary care ICUs in Washington, D.C. We also manage our own airways, which isn't always the case in every other critical care fellowship.
The fact that the program offers 2 full years of mentored research experience means I can really focus on this experience to launch an academic career.
I would say mentorship, definitely having access to exceptional mentorship has been one of the positive aspects of being here.
The NIH has an incredible loan repayment plan, which makes the program really accessible. There are regular get-togethers, which really foster a feeling of community.
At the NIH, we train our fellows to be excellent critical care physicians while they pursue varied other subspecialty training.
The NIH is really the nation's premier institution for biomedical scientific discovery and clinical care.
And it was really that mentorship, the protected time to do research and to learn, and then a thriving environment that helped me succeed as a physician scientist.
There is no other place in the world to train like the NIH Clinical Center.